I don't know how long it will take in your life, but he will lift it up. He will. And you will see the goodness of God. But what is the lesson that we're learning in all of this? Chapter 4. I am from the source, from the dust, from the ashes, stand up. I met the world. Because of what you have just said, he could have been. How? What do you mean interested? Like, have you ever waited to hear God's voice? You're not interested. Come on, Urubu fast. Like, I'm waiting. Can I get a prophetic word? Can I get the voice of God in my situation? What do you mean, God? Okay, pass up. And amen, pass up. How do we get a situation here? Amen, pass up. Amen, pass up. Are last question, which there is no answer. It only speaks, I'm sovereign, I'm sovereign, I'm sovereign. I do as I please. There's nothing you can do about it. You will end where I want you to end. You will be what I want you to be. You will progress if I want you to progress. You will die if I want you to die. But I still get the glory anymore.
Yeah, no.
What's our purpose there in chapter key? Get a job can learn submission. For how to submit any question you want on and your never. I submit. For I am God. Unalidi, Kamela, and all of those things that you have, they are mine. Those children are mine. So if I'm just taking my things, why can't I offend them?
Yes.
And who do we let him up? Satan. And who's okay? Who shall fuck him up? How do we really a divine conversation? Because Mudimu cannot be tempted with evil. So God cannot tempt. So he knows who the tempter is. He allows the tempt. Okay, Job could not answer. Long story short, sharp. But look at what happened. A young man by the name of Elush, representing your conscience. First friend represents your emotions when you are going through things you don't understand. Listen, if you have just a problem, you are the cause. If you have a big problem, the devil might be the cause. But if you have a problem without a solution, God might be the cause. I saw a problem here. But look at Rapera, Renova Rapera, Acosta Rapera, but you are suggesting, Ukasua Mutu on the Halaman of Asuahi. Situation I change. Murima, I am the cause. So my mother, a young boy. Unsa Magadan, sorry, Nina Matal. Nipis, Nikan, no Matalan or Sharp, so no matter Sharp, and how about a job 29? Kimototolam job famous thing that when I wash my steps with blood, the rock pour me out rivers. I hang a kiss walk on everybody envied me. Kick a job. If I job for my life, job for my status, job for my glory. The man was on point. But things are there at their worst. So what's happening? The one where everything now has nothing. The young man is in defense. Utwari. Are any pass? Zofa. Are they that? No. Scatter Samadala so. Mutua on a city society. Mamela Ure. Mamela Ure. And again, Fanaga. Ha Alame. Utle into an adult, senior, matured conversation. Aka ni opinion ya hai. A Halmela, but what a hole. Utore, Elui. Ah. No, man. Job is going through all of this because God is trying to train him. Train him. Train him. Mudim. Utore, Mudimu. Ubulam Sanua, one not on train. Mudimu train another. Mutimu mula abana baka by 7. Did you tell us like I said, one trainer? Do you call that training? That sounds like punishment. I'm saying, would you? I can't reach your Lord. I said, God is training you through pain. Pain. Mamela he ha araba elusha. Mudimu are okay. In all this story, before I give Job everything that he has lost, restoration, there are some few people I want to visit. Oh God, who do you want to visit Job? No. I'm gonna visit Job with restoration twice when he has lost. Man, I must visit the people who accused him when he did nothing.
Yeah.
I am under trials. Why would you worry? Give a sharp hour. I'm busy dealing with my boy. I'm busy. A man is under God's dealings. You are coming with opinions. Mudim is teaching them silence. Get that saying, that silence. That when sovereignty moves, all the subjects and the subordinate must remain silent. You are just learning one language. Be still and know that I am God. The one is taken. Still and know that children are taken. Still and know cars are taken. Still and know that I am God. Because the more you talk, the more I can give back. Tola, you did. So about that one by one, three of them. They say, I'll share the record. When he goes to the young man, Dima, I go to the young man. No. Answer how? I write. The answer is good for men, but still does not represent me. You tell why some represent me. Who are the Kabelo who understand the Murimo from Timulu before Stevie Batet? Akasha Pamut. In the beginning, God put everything in the garden, gave life in the garden. The result of what is happening next, don't say it's me. It's what I allow, but don't say it's me. So it was like you were saying to the young man, you are not wrong, you are not right, you are just representing men. So since you never misrepresented me, you just represent them. That is an answer that men will give each other as a way to survive life. That's an answer they will give each other. Even if I kill you, I'm still God. Because I'm right and I'm just. So ask me again, where do I go? When I bleed, where do I go? When I am hurt, I lift up my eyes to the hills.
Yeah.
From whence my help cometh from? My help comes from the Lord. Because people can only help you this much. So kill a sinner to tilenyon. When times of trial happen, find out which side God is on. And make sure you join that side. But relevant. But it's on to that speed when I told the side, they would pull out my own. No, suffer in total no side. And God is on. Because that's the right and the just side. So what are we saying in this conference? Just fear God.
Mm-hmm. Let's honor God. Mm-hmm. Let's not accuse God. Mm-hmm. Let's trust God. Mm. Let's worship Him. Because His mercies endure forever.